What is going on, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and in short order, I am back for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. And today we have a hopefully double feature to get to. I know I've got two levels to record today. I don't know if they're going to be released to YouTube in the same day. I'll try and make that happen, but no promises. And in today's mission, Terrell is back with Research Bunker 2. I honestly don't remember what happened in Research Bunker 1, so let's just all be surprised, shall we? 00 Agent, let's go. Primary objectives: destroy all surveillance cameras, collect stolen briefcase, plant bug on mainframe, download files on main computer, destroy gas chambers. It appears that James Bond has returned to the bunker for the last time in Severnaya. Bond, I want you to look for a main computer somewhere and download the files right away. And once you've done that, plant the bug on the mainframe too. There's a couple of gas tanks that need to be destroyed. Use the remote mines that I gave you to destroy them and escape the bunker. Keep up the good work, James. And I can already hear a helicopter in the background. That means we are entering from the helipad. Oh dear. Giving us the body armor before we even begin to head inside. I would look around back there in the snow for an extra gun or something, but let's just work with what we're given. Hopefully it's only security cameras and no alarms. Fucking awful clipping in this game. They can see me all the way down in here. Did that seriously not get anybody's attention? Alright, so far so easy. I had to open my mouth, didn't I? Alright, that wasn't too terrible. Kamikaze guard here. And I know from the intro cutscene there's a camera in here, so just get to where it can't see me, and I didn't even begin to look behind me. Anything worth talking about around here? Oh god! Well, what is up here? Bulletproof glass, I'm assuming? Yep. Okay, we'll come back to that. I knew there was going to be something in there. Some people are finally taking my advice and putting traps in this corner. Nothing else going on in here. All right, we're clean. That would have been a real dirty thing to do, is put a camera down here at the very end of this hall, because you wouldn't be able to see it from down there. I'm almost glad we're not that advanced. Oh, good lord, what the hell? Alright, so these bastards can see me through the door. Nothing in here. Alright, let's check the mainframe room. Oh yeah, there's some shenanigans in here. Shit! Oh, great. Oh, I'm in a bit of trouble here. Yeah, my goose is cooked. Fuck it. I'm dead. Help! Yeah, I'm canceling out of that in a hurry. Alright, well, now that I know better, let's see. Oh dear. Very nice camera placement. Was not expecting that. Nothing special there. Had a feeling he saw me. Good. Good. Honestly surprised that opens without a key. And I can't believe there wasn't another guard at the end of this hall. There he is. Alright, there's my gas tanks. Somehow I get the feeling that's gonna be like the gas tanks in the facility, and I'm gonna need to do that last. Come on. Oh great, more of these guys. To hell with making noise at this point. Doesn't look like... Oh yeah, door's locked. What a surprise. Okay then. You know what? No. Long ass hallway there. I ain't taking a chance. Sweet dreams. No camera. Very interesting. And that door's also locked. Which means this one over here... is also locked. Fantastic. Looks like I've got to go to that mainframe room after all. So I don't think any of these other guards dropped anything important. Thank God the guards in this game are not very smart. Camera, where's the extra guard? There's a key card. Okay. Go. I do not see a camera. Am I in the clear here? What are my objectives? Destroy all surveillance cameras, so there's probably one in the back area and one in the mainframe room. Okay. Since I already know where the gas chambers are, let's preemptively plant these mines. Save those for later. Aha! Only one. So which mainframe is it? There's the briefcase. I guess it doesn't matter which one. Well, shit. There's no objective complete, which means its objective failed. Alright. May as well see what else is going on around here. That's probably the actual mainframe right there, son of a bitch. Hey, extra body armor. Well, since I can't plant the bug here, smart card. May as well head back to the main room. Objective A. And the data thief goes somewhere around here. Yep. No alarm? Okay. There's the alarm. Okay. And ladies and gentlemen, that's a soft lock. Now that I know what to do, let's see if we can get through it this time. Is there a camera in here? I genuinely do not remember. I don't think there was. There probably should be. Fresh body armor. Thank you, thank you. Now hopefully, this is the proper mainframe this time. And it is. So, one computer left, or camera left. Download the files, blow up the gas tanks. I think we're home free, ladies and gentlemen. And if I'm correct, yep, never lost my body armor. Well, I did lose my body armor, but picked up that second one, so I'm leaving here with full health. I had to say something. Alright, data thief. Let's try using the detonator rather than the AB method. Or maybe that just doesn't matter. Okay, wow! Thank God for that spare remote mine. Was not expecting the guys to come from inside the bunker, but doesn't matter. Mission completed. And as a matter of fact, I'm just curious. Let me go back through this level one more time. Because I'm testing the watch detonation thing here. So, actually, I don't need all guns. No? I figured maybe it would do it if I was in here, but aha, there it goes again. Yep, I'm locked up again. So there is a bug. And it looks like it's got to do with the gas chambers. See, there it goes again. Didn't do it that time. And it seems to not be doing it now. Also, the guards over here didn't spawn. And we're frozen again. So I'm willing to bet frozen again. So it looks like the crash has got something to do with the guards inside the bunker spawning at the end of the level. So that will be something for Rec to work on for the version 1.1 release. But the good news about bugs is that when you can consistently replicate them, that means they can be easily fixed. So, Terrell, nice little level with Research Bunker 2. I notice every time you release one of these, they just consistently get better and better. Not gonna complain about over-armored guards, because for this situation, I feel like they had just enough. Possibly need to include an Objective C failed if you misplace the bug. Maybe an extra camera here or there would have been a good idea, especially having it back in that back room where the real mainframe is. But yeah, I have no real complaints for this one aside from the usual nitpicky stuff. and hopefully that bug can be patched. So anyway, if you all enjoyed this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter for news updates and the occasional meme. And I am off to record the next custom level, which is Red Underground, so I will see you all for that. Until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.